are starting. We're off celebrating 11. Sorry, 10 years of marriage, not 11. Mount Adams. We're going to try to do it. Super hot out here, close to 80, starting at 10:40 right now. Going up the lunch counter, get some sleep a little bit, try to summit in the morning. Supposed to have clouds up there, but you never know. We will see. Glory to God.
The man of the hour. Almost to the bottom of the fourth summit.
Cool.
Yeah. That's water, food.
Cool. All right. Hey, Mamana. This is where we're camping right here.
Our bedroom right here, and our bed is this mat and a sleeping bag. Mommy has this sleeping bag, and Daddy has this sleeping mat, and this sleeping bag is inside.
And these rocks around give us protection from the wind.
Yeah, Daddy is going to get some snow because we don't have a stream of water up here. Everything is frozen, so he has to get some snow and put it in a Ziploc bag. And we melt it, or it's get melted, and then we are able to purify it. So far so good. We've made 2.5 bottles of purified water since we came up here, and the sunset is going down the mountain. It's so beautiful, and this is how it looks.
All right, well, have a beautiful sunset before we go to sleep.
Yep.
Here is love, vast as the ocean, love and kindness as the flood. When the Prince of Life, our answer, shed for us his precious blood.
Descent. You see Hood back there? Beautiful morning, sunny. It's glissading down. We'll get down in no time.
Yeah. It's fun.
Well, you're definitely going slow now.
Of course.
You having second thoughts? Maybe we shouldn't have gone up that yesterday. Explosion on one side of the mountain. Grace and love like mighty rivers pouring stairs from above. So you want to come down a little bit, but it's okay. Down or up is fine, but I went down there. You scared?
Survived the rock scramble.
That was horrible. That was the hard part. That was the scariest part for me. Scraped out my bottom with the gravel and the sand and some ice and snow.
And yesterday we didn't go up the rock scramble. We went up the chute there.
Oh, we want to get back to our babies. Hey, my mom and Zuri. See you soon.
Love you. Well, thank you for being the guide.